In 1991, there was nobody in any major orchestra who was a woman.
Why didn't they admit women? What was their excuse?
My tits don't get in the way.
It's a fascinating story to see her come back having failed once before.
I doubt myself every time I step in front of an orchestra.
What is she going to make of it this time?